Don't you worry, Nicholas. Orbic, what are you doing? What's going on? How the heck you doing, sir? Nicholas, man, how you doing? You guys up to anything cool today? Let's get this subway in. we go. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Love that. That's kind of cool. That's not good. There we go, now we got people crossing. Still rather walk across though, wouldn't they? a lot of wind. Then we just got one. All right. Think about shopping for these people. No elementary schools over here, huh? We're gonna have an east and west over here. Little crosstown rivalry. School's a little hot here. Up that budget. Too shabby. We'll put a parking deck down this side. That's a small garage. take it though. Oh, that's actually active. Bigger than that one, eh? Yeah, I think we'll put a parking deck right across the street there. Sox, what's going on? Uh-oh. What's up with the heating? Everybody's cold. Check our water. There was something there too, I think. Sewer treatment. That should help out now. We gotta start thinking about a tourist area. Should give us some more electrical there. I may connect this line. Let's think about these sewers, subways again. I may connect this guy to here using the inside one so I can leave the outside to come out in another area because these are these modded metro stations. with two lines or six lines coming in and out. This one's a four. That's a train line. Workers out here. This is shopping. My pal Reishi made this one. Let's drop a line in. Perfect. Off we go. Traffic jam. The heck is going on here? All right, so we got to think about this. That's not good. Do that. Give me a chance to get in the city and there we go. See, these guys are trying to get. Wonder if we can start setting up some bypasses. Give him another way to get into this whole residential area here. That doesn't seem to be doing the trick. You know what we're gonna do? I wonder if this is highway or not. Yep, certainly is. This does. Well, this seems to have gotten him in the city a different way. Yeah, look at that. That should help alleviate this. Good grief. If there's a way for me, wonder what it's this grouping here in the middle. No one is using this side. These little extra ones seem to have helped. Appears these guys are trying to get over here, I would think. It's definitely a typical Phineas interchange. This seems to be helping. Getting all these people up into the shopping. Boy, that stands still. It's this like crossing over that people are trying to do. if that helps. Here, probably too. Well, we're just gonna have to let that be for a while. Only thing I can think of doing. That down. What happens? That helps at all. Yeah, there we go. Some people are using it. To have helped. The only thing I can think of adding here is another one right here. From the inside, all the way across. One of the things are jacked up. A lot of people walking across or biking across too. It's good to see. one more over here. Shut all these traffic lights off. That seems to have helped a little bit. Do one more thing. This is really getting quite typical Phineas here, isn't it? There. Maybe if I can get them coming down here and through, they won't even get into the circle. All right. What's our citadel doing? Doing pretty good. See how we're doing. I'm not sure if I put in a college yet. I did. All right. I think there should be a university near here. There we go. Come on. Like that. That way, they can take the train over, right? All the students. That 239 already in? Well, we're getting better on these circles. Yeah. Just think those couple bypasses helped. We're starting to stutter a little bit. Snow maps. Only 54. Traffic cleared up quite nicely. What's 1,000 people? Was it 1,800? If I grab this, we're already connected to this station over this way. I wonder if I grab this line though and bring it out here. All right. Well, I think we are going to call it right there for now. All right, everybody. Well, I appreciate you all hanging out with me. Sorbic, thanks for stopping by. It was awesome to see you. And for everybody else, I'll see you when I see you.